Welcome to today's Mental Health Minute. There are lots of ways to communicate with others. Let's say someone cut in front of you in line. You could whine and say, "You cut," or you could say nothing and just let them cut. You could also get really mad and yell at them, "You cut, get out of my way." However, none of those ways to communicate will get you the best solution to your problem. In your second step lessons, you have been learning about being assertive. Being assertive is a healthy way of talking to others. It's a way to stand up for yourself and others without being hurtful or mean. It can help you do the things you want to do, like expressing your feelings, asking for what you want, and sharing your ideas. It's important to be calm and direct while talking to them. So in our line cutting example, you could calmly look the person directly in the eyes and say in a firm, kind voice, "You cut in front of me. Please go to the end of the line." By being assertive, you can feel confident, problem solve with others, and grow friendships.